For the reverse lunge, start by setting your stance shoulder width apart. If you don't have any weight, you can put the hands on the hips. If you're holding weights, dumbbells on your side, barbell behind the back. From here, you'll take a big step back, touch your knee to the floor, and come right back up. Optional, you can do one leg at a time or alternate, unless specifically indicated in your training plan.